If anyone sees this, my name is Avery Decker. And I'm part of a team of paranormal investigators that was invited to this place to do an investigation. We are somewhere on the grounds of Eloise Asylum, trapped in the house once owned Dr. Cyrus Bell. Everything has gone wrong. Everyone is missing or dead, and I don't know. Ben Schaefer, Julie Thompson, Tanner West, those are my partners. I've got to fight. Let us out. There's no way out.
She's gonna find me.
Oh God. Something is here in this house. Something bad. Something evil. And it won't let us out. We tried. The doors lead nowhere. The windows won't break. Or they do, and then they're not. I know it sounds crazy, but I've got to find the others.
Why are you in my room?
Please don't hurt me.
You're not supposed to be in my room.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I didn't know. I'll go. Just let me go.
You scared Miss Polly.
I'm truly sorry. I didn't mean to. I'm just trying to leave here.
You can't leave.
Why can't I leave?
Daddy says you're next.
Daddy. You're Ophelia.
Daddy's work is very important. Do you want to play with me?
I love you, sweetie, but I just want to find my friends.
They didn't want to play with me either.
My friends? You know where my friends are?
Please stop!
To get out of here.
fall dead.